musically, and one of the forerunners of action from the north is the boogieing group, the Guess Who. They were the first Canadian group to sell a million singles with These Eyes, and then followed with three more million-selling singles, Laughing, No Time, and American Woman. I personally consider the Guess Who an extraordinary band. America loves Canada's Guess Who.
Jump up and get it and use it before you lose it. Now I'm a dancing fool.